Era um queijinho só. Minha mãe não comprou mussarela, não. Comprou prato, acho. Aí, petisquei. Tu. Tá cortando. Eita, caralho. Tá melhor, acho. Testar com a luz ligada mesmo. Hoje. E aí, quanto tempo? Vem sempre aqui. A moda curtiu o stories que eu botei, que tinha tu.
Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
It's
Right, she
kind of pretty. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people. In ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Tipo, tá mostrando a diferença entre o grupo, né, dos lobos e dos serafitas. Pois é. E tipo, como se organiza também, né? Porque tipo, o mundo foi pra casa do caralho, mas ainda estão ligando pra religião, né? E usando a religião pra justificar as coisas. E tipo, eles rejeitam a modernidade, não é à toa que é a lamparina, não.
Just give me a second.
Aí eles usam uma parina. Só isso, tá bom. Eita, quase deixei passar, hein? Aproveitar e ver as pílulas. Movimentar mais rápido. Kit médico. Porra, eu queria esse, velho. Vou botar esse. Bora dar sequência.
I'll go first this time.
Essa parte é bem difícil porque tem muito andar acima, sabe? Aí tu nunca sabe de onde você vai ser surpreendida. E eles estão subindo o prédio, né? Olha, tem um cara lá embaixo falando isso. Uma mina, olha isso. Tu vê alguma coisa? Eu não vi. Agora eles já estão no topo do prédio, né? Por isso que tá essa ventania da porra também. Ali a da onde a gente veio. Leve, carai. Puta que pariu, logo dois, velho. Mano, aqui é muito difícil essa parte, velho. Muito. Assim. E passar despercebido, né? Ih, carai. Ih, carai. Quem viu?
Ai.
Eita, caralho. Eu vou morrer. Boa leve. Ah, não tem. Não viu nada, não. Uma pessoa que eu matei? Acho que não. Acho que é aquele que eu morri, matei incinerado. Sem querer. Mas matei. O que, o que? Ai! Ai, filha da puta. Toma. Acho que ela morreu. Ai! Merda. Tá porra mole. Aí fudeu. Fudeu demais. Foi todos.
Seraphites, whatever. Yeah, fuck them. Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. That was my first time. Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Okay, pull that door down.
Shit.
Lembra que a Abby tem pavor de altura?
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
Hmm. I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Tipo, um tá aprendendo com o outro nesse momento aqui.
Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev,
follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How How you feeling? Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. You ready? Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Sem nem falar, né? Que assim é o negócio do Wi-Fi. Mesmo que eu não achei o bilhete ainda, não irei perder tempo. Tenho fita, eu posso fazer o que com fita? Nada. Eu ia voltar justamente pra ver onde essa porta saiu, mas já encontrou. Tem nada. Vê se tem. Provavelmente esse é o bilhete do cofre. Tá muito pra cima, eu acho. Peraí. Agora tá muito pra baixo. Um deixe um cofre. Ah, assim, do Wi-Fi. Estraguei a surpresa. Mas foda-se. Eu que enviei agora. Que eu não queria estragar a surpresa e pensei que ia achar o bilhete antes do cofre. Sorry.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
E top.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Holy shit, this building's fucked. finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
Ela pode nem morrer em paz, né, velho? Eu lembro que a primeira vez que eu joguei e passei por essa parte, eu fiquei numa agonia imensa de ficar sem o leve e de ficar sozinho. Tu é com medo daqueles capirotos que saem do nada da parede e não aparece no radar. Ah, eu acho que eu fiz merda, velho. Não era pra ter aprendido isso não, velho. Eu entendi errado a habilidade. Aí foi foda.
Looks good. All right, back to love.
Tava. Tá. Ah, não tem, eu que fico pra fazer menos barulho, entendeu? Puta, eu fiquei preso no sofá, mano. Caralho. Cara, esse bicho só ataca. Filho da puta. Arrombado. Esse bicho é muito chato, velho. Vai tomar no cu. Aqui eu já fui, porra. A primeira vez eu joguei correndo só pra não ficar sozinho.
Got your present. Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead.
There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No. Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Come on. You got this.
Oh, delícia. Aquele grupo lá aqui, lá de cima. Pra onde? Eu não lembro. Chega pra onde aqui mesmo? Deus.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ah, meu Deus, velho. Foi esquivar. Foi esquivar do demônio antes da porra do Lev matar esse filho da puta. Agora tô vendo ele ali, esse a miséria. Esqueci que tem que equilibrar esse cara aí. Tomar no cu. Cabeça desse corno tá onde? Aqui, ó. Foda-se, sabia mesmo.
Shortcut. Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Lev.
Oh.
Ele não entende ironia. Que? Não. Necessariamente. Não sei, tem que fazer o laudo. Miss Opportunity. Ai, papai. Eu não lembro pra onde que é agora. Que é tudo igual nesse caralho. Quer ver que ele quebrou, caiu por cima e quebrou a flecha? Esse filho da puta. Dito e feito. Ah, não. Peitinho. Talvez no 3, quem sabe. Vamos ver se botem mais um. Vai que a agonia dessas paredes, né, velho?
tem um grandão embaixo. Que era embaixo. Filha da puta. Bundinha. Não precisava nem ter matado ele. Quer dizer, eu não acho que é pra cair ali, mas tudo bem. Eu não lembro, é muito igual. Aqui é um morro. Será que é pra eu cair aqui mesmo? Foda-se. Não é. Tá no meio, filho da puta. Cara, onde é essa porra, velho? Estou perdido. Só pode ser ali. Ei, filho da puta. Não é, não tá certo isso. Caia mais nessa porra. Passa 2 minutos eu caio. I hate this building. Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old car?
Fetcher, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay.
Que nem eles botaram na série.
You ever tortured people?
Let's focus on getting out of here.
even with demons. Just keep looking for a way out of here.
Gostasse? Passei sem matar ninguém, parceiro.
You can take your mask off.
Acho, né? Não sei você, mas tipo, na primeira jogatina, né? Eu lembro que tipo, depois dessa parte deu uma realmente sensação de alívio de sair lá de dentro. Caralho, por onde? Eita, cheio de lama.
See that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets. I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
Tá ligado que ele passou por aqui, né? Aqui. Sim. Mas a Abby chegou antes.
Um pouco.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Esqueci de te avisar, eu comecei Atlanta. Gostei, viu? Tô assistindo. Mais um. Que acha isso? Atlanta. A série. Lembra que eu matei esse cara?
Hey guys.
Jesus, e aquele.
Both got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Why are they still getting new recruits? Maybe they're
brainwashing or trespassing. A gente saiu dali com a Ellie, ó.
You shot Danny?
He's lucky Scars will find him first.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby. Did you hear about Danny?
I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck.
Essa aqui eu matei. A gente saiu bem aqui com ele, ó. No caso, ele vai sair aqui, ó. Nessa porta. Eu achei muito massa esses paralelos que eles fizeram. A gente passa. E bora pegar. Beleza, pousinho. Essa aqui também foi de base. Aquela do joguinho.
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday.
me your hands.
Shit.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out! God damn.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder. Never that I see you on Isaac's bad side. You find Owen at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floor.
Acho que foi a Ellie que a Ellie torturou, lembra?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen's plan once Mel... Hold up. What's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Boa noite, meu fã. Eu acho que não vou conseguir voltar pra casa. Eu daria qualquer coisa pra estar com você e com a Suzy. Agora estou escondido com alguns colegas. Bloqueamos a porta. Tu tu tu.
Shit. Eu não tenho ideia do que eles estavam contra.
Esse foi a médica. E esse bicho aqui? Eu não sei nem como é que faz isso. Tu tem que dar um sub. Claro que eu tô querendo. Empreendedor, parceiro.
Isso não parece tão ruim. Of course it's blocked. Then it'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight.
E o esquadrão aqui, ó. Foi de base. Capela. Uma capela dentro do hospital. Máscara. Deixa eu ver. Eles vão mesmo lá de novo, toda vez que vez só meu esquadrão volta, a gente perdeu o laboratório. Tá na hora de um passo. Tem que ir pra lá mesmo. Ala de emergência. Tipo aquelas cenas do cientista do da série. A gente presume que aconteceu, né? Mas a gente não viu aqui. Parece tu ver toda essa isolação. Cheio. Ah, merda. Filho da puta, vai esquecer desse cara aí. Criança. Chuva? Aqui tá sem nuvem. Ué. O capiroto voltou, mano. Caralho, eu passei por isso agora há pouco, velho. Puta que pariu. Tá chovendo ainda? Nada de chuva aqui.
Jesus.
Porra, agora que eu vi que é criança isso aqui, ó.
Get ready to celebrate.
Ah, pô, devia ter corrido antes. Puta, não salvou. Ah, velho. Merda. Eu errei uma porra. Caralho, não salvou essa porra. Pulei pra janela, caralho. Que ódio.
preso, velho. Caralho, que inferno da porra. Também deixei as malas tudo errado. Puta que pariu, mano. Caralho, filha da puta. Ai. Puta que pariu. Caralho. Ei, filha da puta. É pro pau, filho da puta. Ele veio. Cara, eu gastei tudo, velho. Achei minha pomba. Não. Tinha peça ali dentro.
É.
Ô, minha filha. Tá acabando essa parte. Tá acabando o dia já, a gente acaba no dia 2. Que ele chegou, provavelmente.
See her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually. Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl. Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Shirt.
Are you... Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Love coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him?
Here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom, about what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
疫情。
You want to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Muito fofinho.
Your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. Tradition.
Poor kid.
Nem na porra do mundo.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here.
This is cute. See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey!
She just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do it.